massive good luck to all the pupils here today and all the ones coming in the future that can benefit from this amazing facility. I think the work of Mrs. Bennett and Ms. Elkinstall and all the performing arts teachers here are a credit to this part of the building, because it would never have happened otherwise. So congratulations to you, and I'm very proud to open Thornhill School for the arts students.